like you go into further into that, and it's different nowadays. Even back when you know, we were kids, it's changed so much, and I think it'll keep on changing the way how the world is and technology. We're becoming more distant from each other, that we're losing these core human values. You know what I mean?
Rule number one, never let your brother down. If your homie sideline, never let him out of bounds. If you got some beef, then y'all handle that. Full attack, protect your big bro like he the quarterback. On my mama res, more blood than some of my kin. Only one who had my back when I came out the fucking pen. Told me fuck Robin, go and grab the pen. We gon' get it poppin' like Brett and Baca, Young Doc and them. Now my flow's a Ruger, smooth chamber when I cock it back. Boys started dissing, Rez asked me where the body's at. Looking up to bro, showed me where the guidance at. Watched him as a father, been more proud as that. Now it's time to turn the favor, switching seats but never tables. Always loyal, always grateful, help me down in times of danger. Long chats at the table, Rez, I love you forever, thank you.
I think, like, really this whole generation that's coming up right now is just missing a dignity. A lot of them, I'm not saying all, but some of them are missing that dignity, that respect, that love for that human being. You know what I'm saying? Like, we're just missing that right now. We need to connect, especially the way life is right now. You know what I mean? We need love.
Rule number two, treat it like your queen. Ain't nothing worse than a man who spreads his seed all over town looking for something to screw. Saying that you love her but you treat her the way you do. Dog, you a hypocrite, you selfish bitch, you ruined it. Girl had your back and you turned, that's what pussy is. Baby scar forever and you bragging and you boasting it. I ain't in my feelings, I'm just tired of seeing posts and shit. Wife's been holding me down for 8 summers. Daddy died, all she gave me love and hella comfort. I ain't saying I'm perfect, but she know that I be trying. Loves and inspires me to keep up on my grinding. Baby gave me a princess, a lovely little daughter. Words can't explain how it feels to be a father. Babe, you know I love you, always.